Hey guys, I just thought maybe I would try to vlog because that was originally what I set out to do with this channel, and I haven't done it. So, I should probably at least have maybe one here. So, and it might help me start acting more like myself on camera, which has been hard and impossible, and I don't know why. And I'm still doing it, so I'm just going to. Since this is a vlog, I guess I'll tell you that Fawn is right here and she's making the little tripod thing wobbly, and you can see it, and she doesn't care, but she's a dog, so that's okay. But really, all I have to do today is take a shower, do schoolwork. I'll probably take like two quizzes, and I may film another video. I'm not really sure. I really need to film my Christmas video of all the gifts that I got because Ryan is having an early Christmas because his mom and her boyfriend get home. They've been like away, so they have to get home and then leave again. So they're having an early Christmas, so I have to wrap everything. And yeah. So I have to wrap all of at least their presents. And I wanted to film all the presents that I got for people this year as like a video. My sister just got home, so I'm gonna pause this.
Okay, so I'm just gonna do two quizzes and I'll probably speed it up because that's kind of boring. So, yeah.
Okay guys, I'm back. I got hundreds on the test if anyone was curious. Probably not. I just thought I would do a mini haul of the few things that I got myself, the months that I have been Christmas shopping because I couldn't really afford to get myself anything else. Probably couldn't afford to get myself these things, but you know. So I originally got myself three candles, but I gave one of them to Ryan because his candle that I got him last year ran out, so I gave my third one to him. But my first one that I got is my favorite scent ever, and it is just the Bath & Body Works Heirloom Apple. I don't know if you can see it. It is like, I don't even know, it's everything I want to be in a candle. And I don't know, like Apple is my favorite, so. And then I got this one, which is just called Happiness. Yeah, so it's really pretty though. I like the black top. And it just smells kind of like, citrusy. But yeah, so those are the candles that I have. I mean, I have one more, but I got it at like, Marshall's, so. And then this just came in, which I'm very excited about. It is not a PR package. I am not lucky enough to get those, obviously. And it is from like a Canadian brand, a hair company, that's natural. And, cause my hair has been freaking out because I tried Monate and it was awful on my hair. I mean, it may work for some people, but it did not work for me, and my hair started falling out like crazy, and I'm still trying to get it back to normal. I even got my thyroid checked. It was not my thyroid. I'm not sure if it's just like a hormone thing or if it's just the Monate, but it didn't start happening until the Monate thing, so. And it's been happening to other people. So I wouldn't recommend it. My market partner was very nice though, and I still do like her. She's very nice. But yeah, I needed to do natural shampoo. I just, like, the sulfates and the silicones, they're ruining my hair. Like, I mean, I can't do it anymore. So, this is Kalia, and they recommend that you start out with the balancing shampoo, so that's what I did. And I got the bundle, so it was like expensive. But this is what it looks like. And then the conditioner is like basically the same. And it came with two of each of the shampoo and conditioner, and then two mini bottles of shampoo and conditioner. That was just the purifying kind, and they're rated really well, so because I look at ratings and everything. And I also got these, which I am very excited about, from them, because they just started selling wooden brushes and wooden combs by Tech. And Tech is a wooden brush and comb company that they hand make them in Italy. And I know that sounds crazy, but it's really good for your hair to use the wood stuff. This is what it looks like. It's made out of ash wood, and the brush is really cool. Like, I didn't, because the bristles are actually bendable, and I don't know, it's just, hold on, here's the benefits. It's in Italian first. It says, massage of the skin, stimulation of blood circulation, reinforcement of hair roots, absorption of excess sebum, hypoallergenic, and anti-static. But it is so cool, like, you can kind of see it. But you can bend the bristles, and I'm obsessed with it. Like, ugh, I don't know. So I finally have a hairbrush, and I don't have to use the one that Grace and Mom use. So, I was going to post a video for the past few days, but then, like, I wasn't very happy with it. And, also, I was at Ryan's, and he has terrible Wi-Fi, so I couldn't post it, even if I had really liked it. It was basically just talking about, second chances and, everything happening for a reason and stuff like that, because I had just spoken to one of the people that bullied me at my old school, and she's just gotten back from, you know, where she's been. I won't go into her story or anything, but we have an understanding, and you know, I just basically talked about forgiveness and all that stuff, and it's kind of like a weight off and everything. So I just basically touched on second chances and things like that, and that everything ends up working out, and how excited I am that everything has worked out so far, because I have a roommate now for college and everything like that. Hi, if you're watching. But yeah, I'm very excited, just because my mom happened to run into them at the store, and I'm really excited. Hey guys, I just got out of the shower. I'm washing clothes, and I thought maybe I should try to be productive, because I've been procrastinating writing my Christmas cards, and since Ryan's having early Christmas, I can't really procrastinate his family, at least, anymore. So I'm just opening up the Christmas cards that I bought to start writing things in them. In total, I got gifts for 19 people this year. Or plan to, I'm pretty sure. I have gifts for 18 people, and I'm planning to get one more. But yeah. So, my first cards are these right here, because I like deer. And then my second cards are just pretty plain, but still Christmassy. They just look like this. So, yeah. Not really sure how I'm gonna divvy them up, but I wanted to have two different kinds of cards. So, I'm just going to probably fast forward this, like I did with the schoolwork, because you probably don't want to see me just writing cards. I know I probably would, though, because I'm nosy. But, yeah, so. 'Cause I'll just